All right, mic check, mic check. All right, I think we're good. What's up, guys? Welcome back. I mean, you always been here, so I am back. I'm back from my Europe trip, and I went to Italy and Greece. So first, I went to Milan for one day, then then Venice for 2 days, and then Florence for 2 days, and then Rome for 3 days. Then we went to Ios in Greece. It's a small island by Santorini, and we've been there for a week, me and my girlfriend. So it was pretty nice. It was a lot of traveling, a lot of moving every day, so but it was a lot of fun. Like, we did something every day. So, and yeah, so I realized a few things when I was traveling. Is I really like the architecture in Italy, and I guess I got inspired. It's crazy what human beings can do with anything. Like, I was looking at the architecture, and the buildings are so fucking huge. And the statues are so detailed, and the arcs, and the I forgot what it's called. the what's it called? Anyways, it was very beautiful, and I realized, wow, traveling is a lot of fun. Like, there's such a different world outside where we are. So it was really fun, and I got inspired. I got inspired that it's crazy what people can do if they put their mind to it. Like, all the architecture that it was just unbelievable. It was out of this world. It feels like something, like, I cannot even understand how people do this. They used to carve this with their bare hands, and they still do. And I realize I really want a statue when I get older, and yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. Alright, so the thing I learned is humans can do anything if they put their mind to it. So right now I got really inspired by how much work you can put into the buildings. Also, I got inspired by the traveling. I realized you cannot travel without money. So just made me motivated to work even harder so I could do more trips like these. And it's definitely worth it. It's, you meet so many different people, different cities, different food. For the first time I tried Italian pizza, which was very thin, and for the first time I ate pizza, it tasted healthy, which was insane. And obviously I ate it with fork and knife. I know, that's the only thing I didn't like about the pizza. Because you gotta eat it with the fork and knife, and you gotta cut it like multiple times. It was kind of annoying, but anyways, it was really good. It was really good. I really like Italian pizza, and the food is amazing. People, I feel like it would be more fun to like get to know people there, but because I was going there to sightsee, I was not interacting as much as I could. But maybe next time when I travel. And yeah, I realized it's crazy how much money goes to, obviously traveling takes a good amount, but also like food wise, like me and my girlfriend, I paid for both of us, and it almost came out like it also depends where you eat, because sometimes it was from like decent places, we would like spend 20 euros each, but some of the places were actually, yeah, but together it's like 40 euros. Sometimes it was like 30 if we like shared a meal as well. 30 40 is decent. Sometimes it would go to 50 60 if you get a drink or something like that. So, and it's per meal, so if you eat three times a day, that's like $100-150, I mean euros. So it's even more than $100-150. It's also probably because it was tourist places, so maybe that's why they were more expensive. But yeah, anyways, it just motivated me to work harder, be more consistent with what I'm trying to do with YouTube, and just have a full-time job that I'll try to find. And yeah, I'm happy to be back. I'm very motivated. I want to work as hard as I can, and let's see where it brings us. I'll see you guys very soon, and peace.